Hi, my name is Marco Antonio Dávila Salazar. I'm from Mexico. I'm 19 years old. I started playing tennis at the age of 15. I want to go to the USA to have a great level in tennis and also in college. I will do my best every day. I hope you enjoy my tennis. Also, thanks for watching and I hope to see you soon.
My name is Carlos Duarte and I have the pleasure of reworking for a few weeks now in the project of internal development of Marco Antonio Dávila. For me, it is a great satisfaction to realize the extraordinary level of sports development in which Marco is. We are working on an internal project with an effort of conditioning the physical and mental development a high-performance athlete should have. That is to say, we are working in all aspects and mainly focusing in his technique. It is my pleasure to be leading this project, and I want to say it is a great satisfaction to notice the extraordinary level that Marco has in every aspect, spiritual, mental, sport playing, and a total commitment to reach his goals. Trust me, it is my great pleasure to be working with someone who is so focused on achieving his dreams and goals, and above all, to be able to rise as a sport figure in this country. I thank you all for the support that you can provide to Marco. We are working on a development plan that is sure to pay off very well and very soon.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Mi nombre es Gilberto Izquierdo y tengo el gran placer de poder entrenar a Marco. Lo conocí hace 3 años aproximadamente, donde él me demostró demasiada capacidad, tanto física como mental. Su desarrollo óptimo ha salido a fuente, ya que él es un gran jugador, se proyecta siempre nuevas metas y siempre llega a cumplirlas. Él se propone y lo logra. Su crecimiento ha sido demasiado rápido. Hemos tratado de desarrollar las mayores capacidades de él, ya sea kinestésica, física y psicológicamente. En los torneos hemos tenido buenos resultados, poco a poco ha creciendo, ¿sí? Ha salido adelante, obviamente con derrotas, con también muchas victorias, pero con ese aprendizaje que es muy humilde, ese aprendizaje donde él piensa las cosas y mejora eso. Yo me siento muy contento y muy orgulloso de poder seguir siendo su entrenador y ahora con esos nuevos objetivos y esos nuevos retos que para mí es una gran bendición.
Thank you. Thank you. Please.